NDOT says overnight closures on the I-15 have been moved to December 4th and 5th. The closure stretches southbound from Flamingo to Russell. Northbound closures include Russell to Tropicana.
And both will be closed from 9 p.m. next Wednesday to 5 a.m. Thursday. The closure is for work on active traffic management signs.